Good morning, Audrey McHellen. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm fine. I want my audience to know that you're the founder of MomGenerations.com, and it's an online destination for mothers. But you're here to talk about Easter entertaining. It's
yes.
Easter almost.
I know. It's amazing that Easter is already here. It kind of came out of nowhere. I feel like the spring is flying by, but I have to say Easter is one of my favorite holidays, so I'm excited to be talking to you today about it.
All right. Give us some tips that can help us have a great, it's a great time to entertain.
It really is. And, you know, for the Easter holiday, especially when you're entertaining a family or friends, you know, you really want to make sure that you're finding just that value out there, and you want it to make sure that it's a stress-free holiday for yourself, because it really is all about the coming together. So everything in front of me and behind me, I got at BJ's Wholesale Club. And this is what I love about BJ's, is that they have that unbeatable value that I'm looking for, I know a lot of people are looking for, and also that convenience factor. So when we say that one-hop shop, we really do mean that. You can get everything you need for your Easter celebration, from the food to the Easter baskets to the fashion, all in one place. And I just love that. And, you know, right in front of me, I have a gorgeous Easter meal. It's a beautiful feast. And this is what I love about it. You know, you have your iconic ham. This is a beautiful Smithfield ham. They have Wellesley Farms, which is the exclusive brand to BJ's. I have their carrots, Brussels sprouts, carrot cake, and also the delicious cheesecake over here that I want to dive into immediately. It looks so delicious. And again, I love that. You know, you can have everything, all the staples for your meal and your dessert. Get that everything right there at BJ's. You know, I like to do a buffet for the holiday. I just think it makes it easier for everybody coming to pick what they want to, you know, pick, if you want a big meal or a small meal. So, you know, that's usually my Easter tip on the food front.
That's a great tip. And I don't like it when I say, oh, I forgot to get something to another store.
Absolutely, absolutely. And, you know, and I have 5 kids, so I know that, especially for them, they're always asking about the Easter baskets. My oldest son is 14, and he's still asking me. They love the candy. So I have some beautiful ones that we put together, and I just think that this is what the best thing is about being able to shop in one place, is that I can get all the candy, I can get all the little toys. My daughter loves plush animals, big and small. There's books there for any age. So again, you can fill their Easter baskets up, and my kids are just big candy eaters for Easter. So, you know, you can get the Peeps, you can get the Lindt chocolate bunnies, everything right there at BJ's. And again, you're going to have this beautiful, fulfilled basket that's going to put a smile on everybody's face.
I love that. You got one more tip for us?
I do. You know, the fashion. I feel like everyone's always asking about the fashion for Easter. You know, I love to gravitate towards pastel colors. You know, one thing I love about this holiday, that it's still a classic holiday. You know, you still are kind of like your Sunday best. So beautiful dresses. BJ's has fashion for the entire family right there. And I really just love that, again, everything I need in one place.
All right. Can you go online and find out about these great deals?
You can. And also, too, I want to make sure I let that all of your listeners know, too, and your fans, that, you know, right now they have a great promo going on through April 21st. You get one free same-day grocery delivery on an order over $35 delivered to your front door in as little as 2 hours. So if you head to delivery.bjs.com, use the promo code Spring19BJs, you can have your full Easter meal delivered right to your front door in as little as 2 hours. So that's pretty convenient.
Audrey, you've saved us some time, some money. I love it. I love it. Thank you for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show. Can't wait for Easter. I'm making an adult Easter basket.
Good for you. I'm going to do that, too.
Yeah, you inspired me. Thank you so much.
Thank you.